No, actually. Riftmaker into Frozen Heart. I think that's the build. Oh, nice. It's still auto-locked on me. Nice. I should always get cannon last hit here. Alright, she's gonna fast clear this to reset. Nice. That also gives me extra regen. Alright, 129 CS, that's what I need. /129 is now the goal. Do you go call every game? No. But there's no action mid. So I can get away with it. That's one.
No one said life would be easy. That is its charm, to be sure.
Nice. My team backed off. Oh, nice. He got up. I mean, at least we got one, you know? An ally has been slain. I gotta push the wave out. I catch this wave, I play lane for about a minute, and then... Or until this next wave, I hard shove it out, and then I can, reset. That's the play. Minus cannon, or not cannon, minus ulti for.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
Nice. If Trundle does not have TP, this game is over. Oh my god, he doesn't. Alright, cool. Now let's get steel caps.
My head has been in pain for the last 7 hours, even with meds, I'm not having fun.
I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully you can sleep it off soon. But yeah, we were going frozen. Man, I would love if I was down there and I just got that tower too. Quick. 22 CS until call. Gateboard's right here, what? Oh well, Trundle just used W, so I'm chillin'. So notice how I see a fight happening? I just want to take everything possible from the opponent. I don't know if Ghosting is worth it, but it speeds it up, for sure. Okay. Almost. Let's go Nashers. I'm not seeing Trundle as much as I thought I would just yet. So the Nashers helps against everyone. The Frozen Heart is again for Kai'Sa and Trundle. And I don't feel like I'm seeing the Trundle enough just yet to warrant buying the Frozen Heart. Also, we have Cull almost completed. So we should be able to get it a little bit sooner than normal. I'll TP if they need. Nidalee spent 5,000 gold, by the way. She doesn't need me. Oh my god, they do. They actually need me. Actually handless. I should have just gone for the tower. Ahri is not the person I want to see inside right now. It needs to be Trundle. No, you caught me. Well, got a lot of damage on her. She has to reset. I hit all 9 on her. That's crazy, by the way. No flash R from Ahri. This next fight is going to be really hard for her if it comes up in the next minute. If only you hit W on time, yeah. Even then, I don't know if she's dead. Okay, Nidalee cannot die. Nice. Yeah, I guess I'm just handshaking top and bot inhibs. No, Zeri, you gotta pressure mid. You're not gonna ult on me. Okay, so, smile. The game is ending. And win. Smile. For extended fights, I don't know. minute on Drake. I would love to be top right now, but... Oh, what a hit. Oh my god. Wait, Nidalee hurts. That's awesome. No, I'm not bush stratting. We're just doing the dragon. We're just doing the dragon. I have no trust in my teammates. She missed the smite. Oh my god. If you're a League player and you have trust issues, it's totally understandable. It's totally understandable. No. Good dodge. Nice. Wow, she lived. That was really well played by Nidalee. My whole team's resetting, so I gotta reset too. So right now I'm the only play on the map. Thousand extra damage, by the way. And it deals 1,269 more damage right now. Three guys here. We can't catch them. Wait, I'm 6 levels up on their AD. Wait, they actually don't matter. This one. Let's grab more minions. Oh my god, we won a ranked game. We did it. Rip J4, yeah. Just like the good old times.